Berkshire is a brave little hobbit whom we all admire. Long with pipe, fuzzy woolly coat, lives in a hobbit hole and everybody knows him. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, folks who know, they're never in a hurry and they take things slow. They don't like to travel away from home. They just want to eat and be left alone. But one day Bilbo was asked to go on a big adventure to the keys below to help some dwarves get back their gold that was stolen by a dragon in the days of old. With the goblin, he battled a troll, he riddled with Gollum, a magic ring he stole, he was chased by wolves, lost in the forest, escaped in a barrel from the elf in tall Bilbo. One day Bilbo was asked to go on a big adventure to the keys below to help some dwarves get back their gold that was stolen by a dragon in the days of old. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, well, he fought with a goblin, he battled a troll, a magic ring he stole. He was chased by wolves, lost in the forest, escaped in a barrel from the elf in tall Bilbo.
Sitting on a treasure of silver and gold, puffing on his pipe in his hobbit hole. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, he's only 3 feet tall.